That is one heck of a fly caught carp right there.